Take a look at this video. It's a fiery crash in Oakland, California, which has led to a partial collapse of an interstate overpass. It happened at the intersection of Interstates 80 and 880 when a tanker truck caught fire. That interchange is known locally as the Maze. Now, Oakland police say they don't yet know if other vehicles are involved. But I do want to tell you that this video comes to us from Paul Coakley. And in fact, we have Paul on the phone. And Paul, I want to ask you, you were driving along, and did you notice this accident before it burst into flames?
No, we actually just come across the Bay Bridge, and we saw sort of a mushroom cloud, a big dark cloud, and I knew something tragic had happened. As we drove a little further, we started to see the flames, and at that time we pulled over and got the footage.
What kind of information have you been able to gather from this? I mean, the flames are just pretty remarkable, just the video.